this world for humanity. I believe in you. Never give up.
Time to take out the trash.
It's time to die.
Yes, and you will be the first to go.
We'll see about that. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, he's concentrating on his inner eye here. And there's something flashing. I guess that's by his hand. I figured it was Ronfar doing that. Okay, so we got Omni-Zophar. This is science, like science magazine, wasn't it? Omni? Zophar, not all your science magazines will save you now. Let's chop off the hand that pinches us. We're full, so. You know what I'm gonna do? We made it this far. I'm saving, because we've been playing for over a half hour here. Tranquil Litany, because you don't know what the hell is going to happen. Hadouken on the hand. Ice Lance. Everybody, just take out this hand. Good theme. I guess he's a lefty. Oh well. That's gotta hurt. Metal shot? Heavy metal, man. End cosmic burn? Oh crap. I say we keep trying to take out that one hand. We're not going to destroy that other one in one round, so. No sword. Hopefully, we all go first again. Because I'm going to do Tranquil Litany. Vatican there. Ice Lance there. Flash Blade there. Hoping Ronfar goes first. Too many rounds it takes to get rid of this hand. The Claw of Doom. Awesome. Oh yeah! Plasma cannon. Oh boy, he really loves Hero, doesn't he? And metal shot again. Well, he's splitting up his attacks. Which is ill-advised. Oh boy, well he's gonna... Okay, he's gonna hit us with two hands next time, but not the head. Hoping. Three attacks is gonna start killing people. We'll see if we can stop this thing. Take that arm down. Take it downtown. It's just the arm. I mean, I don't suppose we take out the head first. That'd be weird to have no head but arms still, so I'm thinking we have to get rid of the arms first. Die arm, Ultra Ray? Oh boy. Oh, it took our mana. That's no good. She's probably dead. Or she's still alive. Again? Oh, shit. Not good. Not good over here. Can we just kill the hand? Kill the hand, please. What do you think? Should I gamble and just heal Lamina? You know what? I'll do a tranquil litany and have Lamina take a... Dover Knight as well. $500 even. Kill that arm. She does need a little bit of extra boost. Because she's Lamina and she doesn't have a lot of hit points. Only gonna give her like 30 something, 40 hit points. But 25, not even. Oh boy. I mean, I got tired of pulling you out of the fire, so to speak. Not that you're overweight or anything. But... what's that under her? That's... doesn't look good. Still trying to kill this arm. I want to destroy it so we can see that it can be destroyed. And then we'll go to the other arm. We are doing damage to it. Hell wave? Oh! Ow. Oh my god. 715 points. That will one-shot anybody. Righto. Post sword. Should I risk bringing her back and then having her die right away and having Hero die? And Hero's still at 342. Let's give it a try. Athena's light is expensive. Revive her. He can't really help with that. He doesn't have any... Wait a second. He doesn't have any Dover Nuts. I would have given him some Dover Nuts. Recovery Litany. On Lamina. Hopefully Ronfar goes first. Kill that arm. Just kill it. Then it won't hurt us this round. Oh, he went first? Did he hit both arms? I'm not too sure. Well, I wanted Ronfar to go first, but... See, she's only 137. She might just die this round again. Yeah, and then Plasma Cannon. Oh! Damn it. Gonna be getting rid of Ron for our next round. Well, he'll heal us first. Could be rough. What if there's anything we can do to prevent it? Hadouken. Ice Lance. Oh wait. Oh, yes! One arm down. It only took us like almost 15 minutes. Now for the next arm. How you like that so far? Unfortunately, now we're attacking randomly. Should be a little easier from now on. Once we get Ronfar back. Yeah, I want to focus on that hand. Damn it. Ronfar. I'll bring you back, guy. Damn. Now how much leveling up we'd have to do in order to survive that. Have to be like level 99 or something. All right. All right. We need to bring him back. The rest of us are completely fine. Funny how that happens. Who has that power? Sheen doesn't have it. I know Leo doesn't have it. Lamina might have it. We need to bring him back, then heal him. So, revive. Sheen will just attack. Arm. Lamina, of course, will go after Hero. So, Doverna on Ronfar. Flash Blade on the arm. What? Why are we going out of order? Ugh. That's just a quicker action, I guess. That is hella annoying. Hella annoying. Can't even talk. He's still out. Hero hasn't raised him yet. I guess it just cost a long time to cast. That makes it complicated. Okay. Should we bargain with this here? Post sword on the arm. Tranquil Litany for us. It might heal around for all the way. Lumina also, maybe. She doesn't have too many hit points. She's at almost 100 now. It gives you back like 250 something, so other than that, I think we'll be okay. As long as it doesn't go before Ronfar goes, then we're screwed. And Valen's name. Going in a different order now. I don't like this. Ronfar, you better heal us up. Hurry up. Is it going? Oh crap, it's going now. I'm surprised Lamina's still alive. Who's it attacking? Leo? We're all still kicking. Ronfar, could you heal us already? Holy crap, man, you're late. Is he, like, pushed to the back of the queue? Because he's, like, so far behind. So far. No pun intended. I hope he survives this. Ronfar is not where I want him to be. She does not have a lot of Dover nuts left. Let's take a chance. We got ourselves another arm to chop off. Too bad there's no satisfying blood pouring out of it. Please let us survive this round. Yes! Hooray! We're back! Attacking Ronfar? He didn't like that very much, did he? Oh! The gene's gonna be tossed next round. Thrown around like a rag doll. He's so powerful, he can't do this to all of us. He can only throw one of us at a time. I mean, I'm not complaining, mind you. Just... Gonna have him heal himself. Overlight, let's replenish, run for once again. Good. Actually went first this time. I can't keep track. I actually would prefer if Ranfar goes first every round. There you go. Full mana. How's that feel? What was the quote from EverQuest? A tranquil breeze spreads through your mind or something like that? How much mana did it take? It didn't look like it took anything. It looked like it was zero. We'll bring you back, Gene. Both? No. You can't do that to both of them? Oh my god. Alright, first priority is bring our healer back. Gene doesn't have it. It'd been cool if we actually give her one of the angel tier things, but oh well. It's not gonna work. It's gonna take him all round to do it. Sorry, I think I moved the mic away. Sorry about that. I'm back. I was gonna have her attack because setting up with the revive and the Dovernut didn't work. Dovernut must be quick action, and I guess it takes him the entire round, our round, to cast that spell, the revive. So one time, that would be cool. Well, we're doing it without it. It's too bad we can't equip things. Can't equip things. So we don't have that spell, right? Recovery Litany, Soul Blaster. Crap. I think the only ones who have the spell are Hero and Ranfar. I thought someone else had it. Maybe if we equip something, but we can't do that right now. Alright, let's take out the hand. Oh no. If we can get Ranfar back, we can bring up back Gene. Oh, he's actually going now. See, if someone could heal him before Zophar goes. But unfortunately, we're already set up with all of our actions. This is not tactical in that sense. Take out. Oh, doesn't take out Lamina. Okay, good. Okay. Hero will bring back Gene. Ranfar will heal us. And that's gonna be that. Other than that, attack frickin' arm. Keep attacking the arm. Chop it off, get the buzz saw, whatever you have to do. Hope he gets to heal us. Rodfire and Lamita are not in good shape. Hero's not too much better either. Yay! So we'll be fine. Just gotta take care of Jean now, our fallen comrade. Together we stand. If she doesn't die next round. Oh, Rodfire's next. Taking on mana. Stinker. We need that in order to kill you with. Heal up Jean. And we'll have to take care of you next round, because you're gonna be dead. Hopefully it won't. Doesn't look like it's gonna grab Leo, too. I guess. Ronfrost kinda distanced away from him. Other than that, we're okay. Get that arm. Is that the arm that's killing us? Both! I didn't see him go up too. I didn't notice that. It doesn't look like it's actually taking our mana. Could be wrong. I keep seeing zeros, though. I don't know. God forbid Hero and Rodfire are gone. There'll be no way to bring him back. I guess I could have been more prepared with the Angel Tears. Alright. I wonder if Angel Tears brings you back at full. Or the same way, if it's like the spell. Back Rodfire. Let me just check. Oh wait, Jean has them. She does have them. I don't want to use them up just yet though. She only has two, so let's wait till we're really desperate. Like a lot of games, I end up at the end with all these items left over because I'm, like, holding everything in reserve to the last moment. That's how I play. And I've heard a lot of people say the same thing. So, at least I'm not alone. It shows that I beat the odds. Kill that arm. Oh, we're going now? Oh. Well, the rest of us are fine. Oh, it's no good. Oh, boy. We are hurting. Kill that arm. Holy crap. Okay. Rest Litany from Hero. Tranquil Litany from Ronfar. Kill the arm. Kill the arm. It messes me up how she's going first. Lamina's always last. I mean, my strategy's based on this. Good. Hooray. Now that was in case he goes last again, which is true. Speaking of Ronfar. Maybe we'll survive this volley. Oh my god. Ronfar can still go. Holy crap. Okay, we're talking about bad times here. Rest Litany. Tranquil Litany. Angel Tear. Bring back Leo. Leo's stronger. We have to base it on that, but we have to. Unfortunately, we're healing before she does it. Oh god. My god. Now heal us. Basically from the brink of defeat here. I'm gonna do it again. I wanna set full. And I don't know who's gonna go first. So Rest Litany, Tranquil Litany. And Jean is just going to attack. I don't wanna use up our last Angel Tear. Does he have anything like that? He has a recovery for one person. I can't think of any one person that needs it most right now. So, what about items? No. We have a silver light for maybe Hero. I'm gonna wait on it though. I'm gonna wait on it, and I'm gonna attack the facey. I really want us to be healed before he goes. Yay! That's wasted, but what can you do? Now what is that pulse that just happened? That stuff hurts. Okay, revive magic for Lamina. Tranquil Litany. Attican on Facey. Flash Blade. Good. Now hopefully Ronfar will heal us before that goes. Sorry, my ears are popping. Yay! And the gang is back. Hooray. It's okay. Got a little hairy there for a bit. just gonna have him go. No. Duh. Good thing it didn't let me do that. Well, it would've given me a chance to pick somebody, but... Post Sword on Facey. Tranquil Litany. Hadaken. Ice Lance. And... A Silver Light for... Hero. We need Hero. To bring back... Ronfar when he gets hit. Or wasted, rather. So we need that points. 59 just isn't enough. Eugene, maybe we can do without. But not Hero and not Ronfar. Oh my god. Who's gonna get hit? All three of them? Or four of them? If it's all four of them, we're doomed. I'm guessing Leo and Ronfar. Can we spread out a little bit or something? Seriously. Ronfar actually has a minute. That's a lot of points, Athena's Light. Let's try it. They get a blows in before they get sucked away. Does that protect? Oh, is that like heal to full or something? I wonder if it'll tell us now what the spell does. Now that we used it. Didn't work that way with pressure cooker. I really don't want all three of them to be sucked out. That would stink. Crossing my fingers. Literally. All three. All four! Oh my god, we're dead. We're dead. We don't have that spell. Or the item. Oh my god, we're so dead. Just looking for... something, anything. Can't restore to death. What does the dragon staff do? Damn it. I have to play this all again? Valen's name. Well, guys. I'll most likely start up the next episode from when the two arms get chopped off, and we'll see how we do then. It's the only thing I can have her do. Could you imagine if we defeat him at this point? Nope, she's gonna get canned next round. There's nothing else she can do. She doesn't have the spell, she doesn't have the item, she can't bring anyone back. she's at full hit points, but she's gonna get killed by this thing. May your aim strike true. Nope, no reprieve. Bye, everyone. And thus the world was destroyed and made over in Zophar's image into a hellish landscape of tortured souls and wailing, disfigured figures. Disfigured figures. Okay, guys. Next episode, we will pick up at the point where the two arms fall off. Or chopped off, whatever. Thanks for watching. See you next time. It's been real. We'll kick his butt next time. We'll take out the trash. Until then, bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.